Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum and good morning to all my lovely students. I warmly welcome you back to the class of social studies. Before going to start the lecture, I'm gonna share something important with you. We had done question number 3 in our last class. The question number 3 of your social studies class 5 was done. We had 3 of the headings over there: soil pollution, land pollution, water pollution, and air pollution. So many of the students have written and just written 2 of the headings and 2 of the paragraphs. They might have not seen the next page, which I shared on my screen. Okay, so those students who haven't done their work completely, I am having their copy. When they receive their copy on Monday or on Wednesday, if you are from group A, you will be having your copy back on Monday, and if you are from group B, so you will be having your copy on Wednesday, right? So on that day, you need to complete your work, right? You need to complete your work. Those students who haven't, who have done only 2 headings, air pollution and water pollution, they must they must complete their work by writing the 3rd heading and the 3rd paragraph, which is of land pollution. Okay, so remember this thing, and you need to do it as soon as possible. Now we are going to start. This is your lecture number 3, and this is your book, Social Studies, Top Lines, Junior Social Studies. And here comes the name of the chapter that we started, and it is on page number 5 of your Social Studies book. And the name of the chapter is Taking Care of Our Environment. In this chapter, we learned about the environment, that what is environment. So basically, environment is the world around us, which includes physical, chemical, and biotic factors which act upon an organism. So if we just see the definition, if we read out these lines properly, we'll have the meaning of this word. Environment is the world around us that includes physical, chemical, and biotic factors. Why it includes all the factors? Because all the factors are directly or indirectly affecting the living life, human life, plant life, animal life. So that is why every non-living thing around us is having some of the impact on us. Now here comes your next topic, which was pollution. We learned that pollution is something that is introduced into the environment that is dirty, unclean, and harmful effect. Then we learned about the pollutant. Beta, this is very important. This is very important. This can be given you as fill in the blank or MCQ or true false. This is the very important term for all of you guys, right? So pollutant is the thing. Pollutant is something that causes pollution. Pollutant is something that causes the pollution. It can be your wrapper, it can be the bottle, or any kind of garbage, smoke, whatever is there which is polluting the environment is the pollutant. And here comes the example: the smoke, dust, sewage, water. The types of pollution. There are many types. There are more or less 5 to 6 types of pollution, but according to our syllabus and in your book, we have the content of just 3 types of pollution, including land pollution, air pollution, and water pollution. Okay, then we discussed them one by one in detail, that what is land pollution. Then we saw that what kind of things can cause the land pollution. Then in the background, you can see the smoke. By seeing the smoke, you must understand that the biggest, or you can say that the most important pollutant for the air pollution is the smoke and different gases that is released from vehicles, industries, power plants. These can be carbon monoxide, carbon dioxide, and many more gases can be there. Right, it can cause different diseases like coughing, breathing problems can be caused by polluted air. So guys, here in the background you can see the dirty water. And this water is indicating the water pollution, because this water is not good for drinking purpose. Not for the drinking purpose, even this kind of water cannot be given to plants as well, because plants need the water which has the proper minerals. But this water is contaminated and this cannot be absorbed by plants, and it cannot be consumed by, drunk by human beings as well. So here are the pollutants of water. Now here comes an important question in front of you, that what would happen if we do not take care of our environment? Just think, what would happen if we do not take care of our environment? So not taking care of the environment can cause many of the things. Now here comes four important. Thank you. Here comes the four important. Number one, the weather, wildlife, and even our health would get affected. Our health, wildlife. Wildlife is indicating the life of the animals that live in forest, and the weather would be affected. You might have noticed one thing, that year by year we are facing more longer period of the summer. That is only due to the pollutant that we are releasing, the pollutant that are being caused due to the human beings. Do you know what is ozone layer? Ozone layer is the layer that is present in between the earth and the sun, that is really helpful for us, that is performing the function of shield, protection, right? So due to the pollution, if we do not take care of our environment, the rate of the pollution will be increased, which will deplete or rupture or tear the ozone layer, which is very important for us. If there is no ozone layer, so just think that every harmful rays will be coming to the earth and it will be absorbed by our skin, and that can cause the skin cancer. So does everybody have the skin cancer? Alhamdulillah, no. Everybody is not suffering from the skin cancer because of the ozone layer. Because this ozone layer is protecting us from the harmful radiation of the sun. But if we do not take care of our environment, this layer would rupture, this layer would deplete, this layer would tear, due to which all the harmful rays will be coming to the earth and will be absorbed by the things, will be absorbed by the animals, will be absorbed by the plants, will be absorbed by the human beings as well, right? Point number three is global warming. Global warming would be happened. What is global warming? So global is a word that comes from globe, and warming means to warm up. Right. So as I told you, that you might have noticed one thing, that year by year we are facing the longer period of the summer. So it means it is the global warming is happening. The globe is warming year by year. And why it is happening? It is happening due to the climate change. And why the climate is changed? Why the weather is changed? The weather is changed due to the pollution. Right, so the global warming, this is the topic which you will learn in detail in class 6, but I can give you the main reason over here, that the global warming is something that is caused by especially carbon dioxide. And you know that there are very less number of trees in the world, and due to which carbon dioxide is not absorbed properly, and the rate of the carbon dioxide is increased in the atmosphere, and that is initiating global warming. That is causing global warming, right? The point number four is plants and animals would get affected. Definitely, if the weather is affected, if our health is affected, if the ozone layer is affected, if the global warming is happening, so definitely plants and animals would get affected, right? So here comes the ozone layer. Now you can see here that this is the globe, this is the earth. This red portion of the earth, this upper one red portion, is showing you the ozone layer. Ozone layer is a kind of layer which is protecting us from UV rays, ultraviolet rays, right? Because these rays are very harmful for human life, for plant life, for animal life. Got it? Let's go ahead. Now, so we have got that if we do not take care of our environment, many of the things would happen. Our climate would be changed. The human beings, the plants and animals would be affected. Now, here comes, we want to reduce the pollution, but we must know that how can we reduce it? We really want our atmosphere to be free from the pollution. But for this, what should we do? From where should we start? So, how can we reduce the pollution? We can reduce the pollution by walking short distances instead of using car. For example, if you need to go to buy something which is available near your home, so no need to go in car, because if you start using your car or different vehicles, so that will produce smoke. That smoke will be mixed into the air and that air would be polluted. So if the distance is short, that can be covered by walking, so please promote walking, right? Just give importance to walk. That would be good for your health and that would be good for your environment as well. That would be good for the for your atmosphere as well. Point number two, we can also use solar systems. Instead of burning fuels to produce light and other sources of energy. Now, do you know that from where we get the electricity? Yes, everybody knows that from K Electric we get the electricity. That's true. But how the electricity is generated? For suppose there is no electricity at your home and you want a generator to work. Right, you will start your generator, but your generator will need something, and what will be that thing? That would be either the gas or petrol, and gas and petrol, both of these things are fossil fuels. Both of these things are fuels, and fuels, when we burn the fuel, they produce smoke. So instead of using the generators, it will be good for the environment to use the solar systems, because they just absorb the sunlight and generate the electricity. They do not have any kind of smoke released, right? So that is expensive. Of course, that is expensive and everybody cannot afford it. But if you can afford it, so please do it instead of using generators. We can plant more of the trees, right? Here you can see. Yes, another thing is there. We can plant more of the trees that can absorb the carbon dioxide that human exhale. As I told you that if the distance is short, so it is better to use bicycle, or you can go without any vehicle, right? You can walk over there. That if you use the bicycle, that would be good for you, because it is a kind of exercise and it is not having any kind of smoke. Right? So it has two benefits. Your health and pollution is reduced. Another is you can plant more of the trees, because as I told you that global warming is something which is happening due to the carbon dioxide. So if the carbon dioxide will be decreased from the atmosphere, that will definitely have the positive impact on the environment. Right? So reduce the number of amount of carbon dioxide molecules from your environment. And how can you do that? You can do that by growing the plants, because if there will be more number of the plants, more of the carbon dioxide will be absorbed, more of the oxygen will be released, and that will definitely have a good impact on the environment. So here comes your page. Okay, it is very important. Now you need to take your copy too. It must be done in your copy too, guys. Take out your copy too, everyone. Take out your copy too. Which copy you are going to use? You are going to use copy 2. You are going to use copy 2. This would be your copy 2 social studies. If anybody has any confusion, they can ask me. Why? Beta, am I clear to everyone? Let me know in the chat box. Yes, now beta, what you need to do, as you have submitted your copy one from in your copy one, you have made your beta, listen to me very carefully. Now you need to take out your copy two. Theek hai, don't be panic, itna pareshan hone ki zarurat nahi hai. Sabse pehle sun lijiye, take out your copy two. One copy I am having, another copy you are having. So the copy that you are having, you need to do the work in that copy. ठीक है, और अब आपने क्या करना है, जो आपकी कंफ्यूजन है वो मुझे पता है, तो फिर मैं आपको पहले से ही बता रही हूँ, बिकॉज आई कैन नॉट अनम्यूट मेनी ऑफ द स्टूडेंट्स, बिकॉज मेनी ऑफ द स्टूडेंट्स आर आस्किंग मी टू अनम्यूट देम. ठीक है, तो सबको मैं अनम्यूट नहीं कर सकती, दैट इज वाइज आप लोगों की जो कन्फ्यूजन है मुझे अंदाजा है और मैं उसको क्लियर कर रही हूँ. आप लोगों को गौर से सुनना है. First of all, you will make the heading, you will put the heading of copy 2. If you are not having copy 2, that is your issue, beta. When you will come on, when it will be your first day, I would collect your copy 2. Copy 1 will be given to you and copy 2 will be collected. Okay, so those students who are not having copy 2, they need to buy it. Okay, so aap khareedein, kuch bhi kare, aapko pata hona chahiye that there must be two of the copies. Right, now see what you need to do. You need to put the heading of midterm first, then you will put the heading of taking care of our environment. Main aap logon ki aasani ke liye ek yahan se ठीक है जी, मैंने आपकी आसानी के लिए यहाँ से बाकी के सारे इंडेक्स मिटा दिए हैं. ठीक है, और ये आपकी कॉपी टू है. दिस इज योर कॉपी टू, वेयर यू नीड टू पुट द हेडिंग ऑफ मिड टर्म, देन पुट द हेडिंग ऑफ टेकिंग केयर ऑफ अवर एनवायरनमेंट, द चैप्टर नेम शुड बी रिटन, देन मेक द इंडेक्स. मेक द इंडेक्स 20th August is the date, and question number 5 and 6 we are going to do right now, and fill in the blanks and exercise D will be given in homework. So what do you need to do in copy 2? In copy 2 you will do the question which we are doing right now. Jo abhi hum question number 5 or 6 karenge wo karna hai aapne, aur uske baad aapko homework upload hoga aapke Google Classroom par, usme fill in the blanks aur exercise D hogi. So you need to do that homework. ठीक है जी, वो आप करेंगे और ये सारा काम आपका copy 2 में होगा. If any student haven't submitted their copy, अगर किसी student ने अपनी copy जमा नहीं करवाई और उसके पास दोनों copy है, तो फिर भी वो दो copy 1 में काम नहीं करेंगे. That is my clear instruction that you need to do this work in copy 2. Is that clear everyone? कौन सा कलर यूज करना है? ओके, वन थिंग आई वांट टू रिपीट ओवर हियर दैट आई हैव मार्क्ड विद द रेड पेन क्वेश्चंस ऑफ दोज हु हैवन डन इट विद ब्लू. जिसने क्वेश्चन मुझे पेंसिल से लिख कर दिया है, मैंने उसको पूरा रेड कलर पेन से हाईलाइट कर दिया है, उसको अंडरलाइन कर दिया है टू शो यू दैट द क्वेश्चन विद पेंसिल वुड नॉट बी एक्सेप्टेड एट ऑल. यू नीड टू राइट द क्वेश्चन विद ब्लू कलर पेंसिल. इफ यू डू नॉट हैव, यू हैव टू बाई इट, यू हैव टू परचेज इट. इज इट क्लियर टू एवरी वन? बेटा मेनी ऑफ द स्टूडेंट्स आर हैविंग द क्वेश्चन and those students who are not getting my voice properly, they can they can watch my lectures afterwards. Now we are going ahead. Put the heading. Okay, this was the homework, this was the classwork that we did last day, previous Friday, where I told you that there were three headings. Number one, air pollution. Number two, water pollution. And the third heading was there, which many of the students haven't done. That was land pollution. Okay, so the question is completed over here by writing three of the paragraphs, not two of the paragraphs. So those students who haven't done it in copy one, first they will wait for their copy one. पहले आप इंतजार कर लीजिए, स्कूल आके कॉपी वन ले लीजिए और उसके बाद उसी में ही आप अपना वर्क कंप्लीट करेंगे जो आपका प्रीवियस वीक का रहता है. अभी आपने क्या करना है, पुट द हेडिंग, सॉरी पुट द डेट क्लास वर्क एंड राइट फ्राइडे एंड राइट क्वेश्चन नंबर 5. आई एम गोइंग टू सी यू इन योर कैमरा, सो आई वांट स्टूडेंट्स. जी नबीहा बोले बेटा, जल्दी बोलिएगा, वी डोंट हैव मच टाइम.
मिस आई हैव नॉट कॉपी टू बट एसएसटी टेस्ट, सो मैं उसको एसएसटी कॉपी टू.
यस यस यस, जो आपकी टेस्ट कॉपी है दैट इज योर कॉपी टू. ये बेटा देखिए, ये कंफ्यूजन उन स्टूडेंट्स के साथ हो रही है जिसके जिन्होंने ओरिएंटेशन क्लास नहीं देखी. ओरिएंटेशन क्लास में आपको साफ साफ बता दिया गया था कि दोनों कॉपीज को आपने लेबल किस तरीके से करना है. सारे स्टूडेंट्स ने कॉपी डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन जो लिस्ट आप लोगों को मिली थी उस हिसाब से उसको लेबल कर लिया है, जबकि हर टीचर ने बहुत क्लियरली आप लोगों को बताया था. ये सबील हसन, जी बनाना है बट बहुत सिंपल सा. जैसे जब भी आप कॉपी टू खोलें तो एटलीस्ट आपको ये पता होना चाहिए कि ये क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 कौन से चैप्टर से बिलोंग करता है. ठीक है, इस तरह बना लें. इतना टाइम अपना वेस्ट मत कीजिएगा क्योंकि वो आप ऑलरेडी वहां पे लिख चुके हैं कॉपी वन में. सो जस्ट मेक द टाइटल पेज जस्ट राइट टेकिंग केयर ऑफ एनवायरमेंट सिंपली. ठीक है, सो दोज स्टूडेंट्स हु आर नॉट हैविंग कॉपी टू, सो बेटा योर टेस्ट कॉपी इज योर कॉपी टू. योर टेस्ट कॉपी इज योर कॉपी टू. आपकी टेस्ट कॉपी ही आपकी कॉपी टू है. ठीक है, सो अभी आपने जो काम करवाया जा रहा है और जो होमवर्क आपको मिलेगा वो आपने टेस्ट कॉपी यानी कि कॉपी टू में ही करना है. नाउ हियर कम्स द आंसर. द क्वेश्चन वाज व्हाट वुड हैपन इफ वी डू नॉट टेक केयर ऑफ आवर एनवायरनमेंट. इफ वी डू नॉट टेक केयर ऑफ आवर एनवायरनमेंट देन द वेदर कॉमा वाइल्ड लाइफ एंड इवन आवर हेल्थ एंड लाइफ will get affected. We can say that there will be little or no life on the earth. This is the thing that we discussed. बेटा देखिए, इतना पैनिक करने की जरूरत नहीं है. आप लोगों को लिंक भी दिया जाएगा. ठीक है, आपका काम बहुत नीटली होना चाहिए. जल्दी जल्दी के चक्कर में किसी ने अनटाइडी वर्क नहीं करना. What would happen if we do not take care of our environment? If we do not take care of our environment, then our environment. बेटा प्लीज देख लीजिएगा कि then कौन सा आ रहा है. ठीक है, और if you are having the copy with 4 lines, तो उसमें आप काम नहीं करेंगे. 4 lines copy is not allowed. 4 lines copy is not allowed. In last class, I told you that you need to write the spelling of environment very carefully. But still, I got many of the copies in which students have made the spelling mistake of environment. So please write it properly. What would happen if we do not take care of our environment? If we do not take care of our environment, then the weather, wildlife, even our health and life will get affected. We can say that there will be little or no life on the earth. Anabia, you're not doing the work. Anabia, show me your copy. Why you aren't doing your work? Anabia? Why you are not doing the work, Anabia Iftikhar? Do your work, Hayab? Only 28 students are there. Now those students who are not attending the class, they will face the problems in physical classes. जब वो मंडे से स्कूल आने लगेंगे या ट्यूसडे से स्कूल वेंसडे से स्कूल आने लगेंगे, मैं सिंपली उनकी कॉपी पर लिख दूंगी वर्क नॉट डन. फिर वो कहाँ से करते हैं, कैसे करते हैं, कौन से लेक्चर से करते हैं, फिर उन्हें बहुत प्रॉब्लम होने वाली है. Now here comes next question. The next question is, find out the names of organizations. Spelling of organizations should be correct. Find out the names of organizations which are working to protect our environment. Find out the names of organizations which are working to protect our environment. Question must be written with blue. Your pencil should be sharp. Your blue color pencil should also be sharp. Now here comes the answer. Following are the five organizations that are working for conservation. This is not conversation, this is conservation. Conservation means to protect, to conserve, to prevent. Following are the five organizations which are working for conservation of our environment, and here are these five. Very important thing is that the alphabet which I have written capital, you need to write them capital. Which I have written small, you need to write them small. I, U, C, and number one, the name of organization which we have written on number one is I, U, C, N. That must be written capital. Number two, green, peace. Now see the spelling of peace. Green would be started with capital G. And peace, G beta, G, 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 test copy mein karna hai, test copy mein karna hai. Your test copy is your copy too. Aap lecture sare dekhte nahi hai, students. Unko orientation class unhone li nahi. They just thought that it is introductory classes mein dekhne wala kuch bhi nahi hai. Phir, now they are having the problem. Now, beta, green piece would be started with capital G, but rest of the word would be written small. Then wildlife, in wildlife W would be capital just. Now number four is PEPC, ye completely capital likha jayega. Then number five, PEPF, ye bhi aapka completely capital likha jayega. Irfan, stop doing this. Fazan Irfan,